A somewhat cloudy and wet evening for the islands, with those windward showers continuing to move through the state even through tomorrow, and for that matter, much of this week. And what's triggering a lot more rain as far as the frequency of the rain coming through is this. This is a upper level disturbance, and it's fired off some thunderstorms. So far, they've been offshore, so we have not seen them over Kauai or Oahu, but this thing is going to kind of linger in here for at least the rest of this week, so it is still possible that we might see a few extra showers from the system itself. Right now, it's just an overabundance of windward showers, especially for the Big Island, but all islands tonight in line to see that beneficial windward rain as we have seen all day. And if you're near the mountains, of course, you're going to be the primary recipient of those showers as those light trade winds push those windward and trade showers through into leeward areas at times. And again, it's been a little bit more heavy and a bit more frequent for the windward side of the Big Island in through this evening. If you plan to hit the beach tomorrow, we have a little bump for the east shore, a little choppy because of those trade winds, but the east shores will be checking in at 3 to 5, flat to 2 for the north and west shores. So tonight, partly cloudy skies with those scattered showers for windward spots primarily, and that's going to last through tomorrow. Nothing very heavy, but maybe some frequent showers moving through. And then for the next 3 days, we could see heavier showers on Thursday and Friday, but Friday's a day we kind of lose the trade winds for a short time. They're either going to be very, very light and variable or generally southeasterly, so it could feel a little muggy, and then those trade winds return early next week. Joe, back to you.